Four students have whooping cough in the East Penn School District. School officials sent a letter home to parents Thursday. The students attend Emmaus High School, Lower Macungie Middle School, and Shoemaker and West Coastville Elementary Schools. The Pennsylvania Health Department says parents should contact a doctor, especially if their child is coughing frequently or has other symptoms. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.